Work is now underway on the east wall of the Vigo County History Center. That's the wall with the iconic Coca-Cola mural in downtown Terre Haute. Now, as you can see, the mural is being removed so crews can repair the wall. As we previously reported, the wall deteriorated and has been suffering water leaks when it rains. Executive Director Marla Flowers recently told us that repairs would begin this month and that the mural would be restored this summer.